Church family, we're going to invite you to stand with us as we prepare our hearts to come before the Lord's table this morning. If you are serving the communion, you can make your way to the front of this time.
Overcome the grave, the glory fills us.